Hi, friend.
I push my fingers into my eyes. It's the only thing that slowly stops the air.